Welcome back to Let's Play Beyond Skyrim. Bruma, blind, I'm the RPG chick, and with this Lunatari, and... Well, I don't even know where my friends went, where that dog went, I guess they can't follow me? Well, in any case, I think I have trouble following me over here, because I'm going to try to make it over there. And see, there's some kind of fort here, so... Not completely sure if I can do it, but I'll try. Certainly been over terrain like this before. I can't jump. I can't get up onto this. Can I? Okay. Oh yeah, no problem now. Alright, so we'll see what this place is. Probably full of people that want to attack me, of course. I wouldn't expect anything less. Here is quiet. This probably isn't the normal way that people figure you would approach this place. I'm gonna have to jump to get, no, okay. Quick and deadly. Well, not so quick, but deadly. Can I jump on here?
What could that be?
There's a lot of them.
I swear I heard something.
I swear I hear something. I don't have a lot of good poisons right now, I don't think. Oh, I'm looking at everything. Frostbite venom, yeah. Poison? Oh, it's like, yeah. Paralyzed. Yeah, it's not gonna help me now, I'm just... People up to level 5. Somehow I think they're higher than level 5. But why not? I might as well use it. Let me test your level.
Who's there?
Oh, he's right up there.
Who is that out there?
Your death.
Must be my imagination.
I don't know which one I hit. Was it him?
What was that?
Who made that noise?
That noise of an arrow going into dirt. I mean snow. How anticlimactic.
Suppose that's the end of that.
What the hell? That one looks like a Falmer or something. Some kind of demon. I killed a demon or something. Well, one down. Probably the weakest of the lot.
Better stop chasing after shadows, or people start thinking I'm strung out on skooma.
Nothing. Go back to sleep.
You won't last another 5 minutes.
A wild quad chase.
What'd they just hit?
It was nothing.
I gotta stop doing that. Oh, damn it. How'd I miss that? I wonder if they're ever gonna come up here. I like the music. All of a sudden, command nowhere. Look, another one of those demon things. Demonomania. Look at that thing. Prime Scamp? Oh, I'm detected now. Ow. Jump? Oh, crap. I don't know if they'd leave their area, if they'd leave the fort. Definitely seen, and I continue to be seen. Is it closing? Yes.
I will find you.
Maybe. You have to come over this stuff, because...
Stay away, damn hound.
Oh, they're definitely on alert now. Hi, buddy! Yeah, stop sneaking. Ay. That's not much. Retreat!
You'll pay for that!
Maybe. Come on in here and get me.
Futile. Give in.
Yeah, give in. Is that you, Carlaya? Where is she? Oh, damn. Ah! You're my sweetie. Whoops, I didn't realize I had her on essential. I'm not gonna let you live. I'm not gonna let you not let me live. Wait, is that what? I don't think I said that right. Hello? Oh, that's Carlaya.
You can't hide from me.
Where is she? What? No. I'm trying to target her. There we go. Wait. That's what I want to do. Right. Person hiding up in tower. Time to destroy. Hi! How you doing there? Yeah, that's gotta feel good, doesn't it? Oh, yeah, in your sternum, exactly. That's what he was saying. We've got one baddie somewhere over there. You guys... I hope you guys are alright. Well, I just healed her. So... I thought she was gonna end up dead. Couldn't have that. Oh, some rice? Yeah. Oh, soul gems. Alright. You alright? You okay, right? Alright. Yes, I know about soul trap. Okay, the dog's okay too. You need any healing? The dog of light. Potion of the Defender. Yeah. I don't block and it's cheap, so yeah. I'll take the Spriggan's hat though. Well, I have a feeling this place is not friendly. This is this Prime Scamp thing. What the hell are you? I'm trying to get a look at you. Stop spinning around, will ya? Stand on your own 2 feet for once. Interesting. Scamp skin. Unknown. Huh. They got new ingredients for alchemy in here too? Whatever it is, old boy, it's not natural. Not natural. Fort Horunn. Okay. We be whoring it up in Fort Horunn. Does the... You know, you're cramping my style. I don't think you sneak at all, do you?
Who made that noise?
That was a dog? Explosion! Explosion! I warned you guys. Amateurs, I'm telling you. Nibbanese long majors. Some reason they put the petty soul in the thing. It's like the least important thing. Wine bottles. These Atronax, pretty sure. Oh yeah, fire salts, that's right. That's what you use to help conjure it, I think. Yeah, he was a novice, alright. Staff of Flames, I'll leave it. I have enough staves. I need to sell as well. So now, yeah, things don't look purple. Because we can't manipulate things correctly. Ow! Bonk! It bounced off me skull. Yeah, there's no sneaking with that thing. All go and no quit with that guy. So that goes out. What is this? That goes out also? I can't move. Oh. That sounded ominous. Oh. My god. So loud. That goes out as well. We can go down here. Wisp stalk? Alright. Right, down here.
What was that?
Wandering enemies? Where are they? They're outside? Oh, they're down here. I don't know who was talking, where they were. Huh? Hi. Where were those people? Oh, you're annoying. You're just a little bit annoying. And by that I mean plenty annoying. Ooh, an orange dartwing. Show yourself, fiend!
Fools! Roda!
He's probably up top there. Try to draw him out, it didn't work. I didn't mean to do that. Where are you hiding? Indeed. Yeah, where were they hiding? Now this is not the route the door we came through, I think.
Wait, I hear something. The afterlife will bring you darkness.
Where? You killed somebody? Did they fall off the edge? I don't know where that person was. Or is. All this garnet, alright. That looks heavy. What's gonna say? Oh my god. This dog. Okay.
What could that be?
Where is this person?
I guess it was nothing.
Is there a secret trap door or something? Oh. Nibbanese snapper? Okay. I don't know where this person, this lady is. You heard her. Coughing. Kinda wonder if I'm still having issues with textures, but that person couldn't see me either. How do I get up there? That's a good question. You know, there's a lot of ways into this tiny tower. Except I don't know if we can get all the way up top. Let me just look. Oh. That goes down. Huh. That's like completely blocked off. See any way up. Yeah, I don't know how to get up there. Alright. Should I head back for... I should head... How do I get rid of this again? I think I hit delete or something? I don't know how to get rid of that. So I went ahead for Bruma. Basically. Look, see, it's green down here. Well, you can't really go any further than this. Oh, look at all this. Ooh. Gonna have fun checking all this stuff out, guys. Okay, so to make it easier, I guess. Head back for this dragon claw rock. I guess I missed a turnoff. Maybe here. Maybe here at the sentinel. If I keep to the right. Alright, the aliens. What else? But we're all still alive and together. Okay. So what is this? Ah. You know, I think this used to be my map key. Bark, bark. Alright, about face. I guess follow the... maybe we got turned off this road at some point? A bit easier to see during the day. Is that another rock smasher guy? Am I supposed to head this way? I guess. Looks rather big. That was an ogre rock smasher. Critical strike.
Now we fight.
That's right. Now we fight. Oops. Is that another? That's a rock, I think. Yeah. I can't get that. No. Okay. Oh God, shut up. More ogre teeth. Oh crap. Carrying too much. Oh, I picked something else up other than the ogre teeth. What did I pick up? Everything. Oh my God, I'm still holding the Elder Scroll. I picked up an iron mace. You can have that. I don't know if that was his. We sure don't need a plain iron mace. Oh, look, nice catapult. At least I think that's what it is. Yes, bark. Bork. Excuse me, he pushed me. Well, it's gonna be harder to get back up than it is to get back down, so let's go. Oh, walking on ice. I remember it well. What's this other thing? Looks like a boat? It's an icon like a boat or something. I don't know what it is, but we're headed right for Bruma. See it? On my little radar to the right of Bruma? Like some kind of ship. Alright, please don't attack me. I come in peace. Okay. I hear humming. Greetings! Hail, stable workers.
Good morning.
You're upright?
Can I help you?
A paint horse? What breed of horse do you sell?
I sell paint horses. They're leaner and more agile than the hulking horses you'll find across the border in Skyrim. Admittedly, there are better breeds of horses elsewhere in Cyrodiil. But none of them come as cheaply as mine.
So your horses are faster than the ones I could find in Skyrim?
Faster and leaner indeed. Might not be able to withstand quite as many sword blows, mind you.
Hmm.
But who cares about that, eh?
Me?
Unless you tend to use your horse as some sort of fighting partner.
Why do they call them paint horses? Do you get a lot of problems here at the stable?
Life as a stable master isn't so bad. It can be downright rewarding sometimes. Though, and I'm embarrassed to admit this, but... Well, we did lose a horse a few weeks ago. The owner's incredibly upset, as you can imagine. According to a few people nearby, it galloped off to the north, but I don't know where it could have gone to, or why. Sadly, I haven't had the time to look into it either.
Well, I suppose I could look for that horse.
Believe me, Traveler, if you do that for me, I'd be very grateful. Like I said, it went off to the north. I'd start there.
The north. North of Bruma Stable. Yeah, that narrows it down, definitely. You shut up. Legate. Arilus. What's a legate doing here in the stables?
Living hand to mouth in a Bruma slum. Not exactly how I expected my Legion career to end.
It's like he answered me. What happened to you?
The Stormcloaks happened.
Oops.
They won the Civil War in Skyrim. My unit and I were near Solitude at the time. Hunted us like dogs. So I eventually came here. At least Cyrodiil remains under stable Imperial rule.
What will you do now?
Once I've scraped together enough coin for the trip, I'll probably take a carriage to the Imperial City and explain what happened. Hopefully I'll get reassigned somewhere in Cyrodiil and get steady pay once again. But still, Skyrim, no longer under Imperial rule. That thought frightens me. Dark days approach for the Empire, I fear.
Oh god. You deserve to be free.
See you.
Well, evidently I didn't say anything of the need of the sort. Januarius? Paint horse. Oh. Why do they call them paint horses? I was expecting them to be all painted up and stuff. But no, they weren't, and I would be quite upset. I would demand my money back. That paint horse is not painted.
Hello.
Hello. Goodbye. Yeah, I don't really need a horse, because... I forget where to... I forget how to do it. Oh, yeah. Horse call. It stopped working. Let's see if it works again. Wait. Oh, this one. It doesn't work. It don't work no more. It might not be compatible with this mod. So what do we have? Bruma that way. The Imperial City. Charol? Shaden Hall that way. I believe you say. Apple Watch and Sanctuary. And I can't move because dog in my way. What ho! Tis Bruma indeed! Good god. Well, thanks so much for watching, guys. Tune in next time when I finally go in, enter Bruma and check it out. Until then, see you next time, guys, and always seek adventure.